Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Thursday afternoon and your St. Patrick's Day. I'm meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. We've had some high clouds drifting in from the west. Otherwise, we're looking at warmer temperatures out there this afternoon, mid-40s to mid-50s. That's with a light wind out there. We'll start to see some clouds thicken up as we work our way later into tonight, and maybe the chance of a couple of passing showers anywhere from the White Mountains north early tomorrow morning. Front will slide through around midday. Winds will pick up in the afternoon, but probably just late enough that we'll be able to wring out another really mild day tomorrow. As a matter of fact, tomorrow we could be even a few degrees warmer than what we'll have out there today. And any clouds early on Saturday giving way to sunshine should be a decreasing cloud kind of morning on Saturday for southern areas, and then a mostly sunny sky for us on Sunday, but it comes with some much cooler temperatures by the time we get there. So bright sunshine with some high afternoon clouds. We'll see a milder afternoon, 42 to 57 from north to south, with a light breeze at only around 5 or 10 miles an hour. And slightly warmer tomorrow as well, but it comes with some gustier winds in the afternoon, which could kick up over 30 or 35 miles an hour. That will eventually bring in some cooler air for the weekend. Temperatures closer to the average for Saturday and Sunday.